Yo, welcome back to the channel, guys. Very exciting day today because we have a new race engine in the GasGas 450. The past couple of years in the Pro Nationals, I was able to qualify so comfortably that I didn't feel like an extra 10th or 2/10 of a second was going to, you know, give me a big advantage or make much of a difference. So I never really bothered too much with building an engine, and I thought it was going to be the same this year. However, after seeing how competitive the field is after the first couple of rounds, we kind of decided that 1 or 2 tenths of a second was absolutely crucial. So we ordered up a stock GasGas head and sent it down to my guy Lonnie down at DASA Racing. He's done a couple engines for me in the past. He used to build our engines at Championship Power Sports. Really trust him. He builds Dylan Ferrandis's Phoenix Hondas. So awesome guy. Unfortunately, just due to some shipping delays, I wasn't able to get the engine for Southwick, which is when I was hoping to get it, but it's finally here and better late than never. So Lonnie worked his magic on the head, doing the port and polishing. I'm not an engine builder, so I don't know exactly what goes into it. He also tuned the Vortex ECU, and it has a high compression piston from Twisted Development. And of course, that means we've got to run some VP Pro 6 race gas. So this thing went from pretty dang stock to pretty dang factory. And let me tell you, she rips and she is ready for the last couple of Pro Nationals. Let me know what you think of the new engine, and we'll see you guys soon at a Pro National near you. Enjoy.